Monica loves her family and has decided to add one more to the bunch. With the COVID-19 health emergency going on, Monica's pregnancy care and birth plan are a little different than when she had her first child. She knows that with proper mask wearing, hand washing, and social distancing, she should be able to stay healthy throughout her pregnancy. However, if Monica is infected as a pregnant person, she could be at higher risk for severe illness and should contact her provider if she develops a fever, cough, difficulty breathing, loss of smell or taste, or other COVID-19 symptoms. Monica continues to safely go to her prenatal visits. She knows skipping these checkups could do more harm than good for both her and her baby's health. Medical offices should be taking proper precautions. But Monica can also ask about using telehealth services. When the big day is here, Monica has her COVID-19 birth plan ready. She knows who can be in the room, any new COVID-19 facility policies, and how she can make the best of her birthing experience. The COVID-19 virus hasn't been found in breast milk, so Monica wears her mask and feels good about being able to breastfeed, which will also help her baby build up antibodies against other illnesses. Although things went a little differently, Monica is excited to finally have her baby, and she continues to follow CDC guidelines to keep her and her family safe and healthy during the COVID-19 health emergency. Visit picklesandicecreamga.org for more of the information you crave.